we are more than honored to be opening here for Mr. J.J. Mamakuro. Let's give him a hand. To my right, we have Miss Daniela Kutsier. And to my far right, we have Mr. John Nash. That was a song called Notes Moving Forward. I wrote that when I was 15 on guitar, and it was one of those things where it never sounded good until it was split between three of the ladies. So thanks to them to make it. So, I'm a musician, and recently I lost some of my musician street cred because I fell in love. And it's one of those things, you know, as a musician you're supposed to be like, you know, heartbroken and tragic, and so it was a hard thing for me to deal with, but, you know, I've come to terms and written a song about it. And it's about that stage of love where you're falling in, where you're kind of, this goes out to my girlfriend Katie, by the way. That stage where you're trying to still play it cool, so you're not trying to use those four-letter words, so you know you're trying to find other ways to say it. So this is a song called, and it goes out to all of you who are about, and it's called You're Not the Worst.
It's about you, Katie. Just remember that. Wherever you are.
Sorry.
What do you think, Katie? It's pretty good, huh?